going to talk about our portable charger, okay? Good for iPhones, good for Androids, all right? So the first thing we're gonna do, we have pull it out for the Android adapter, right there for Android. Then we have the adapter for the iPhone, which is pocketed in this little hole here and pulls out for the Apple. So you have your Android and then you have your Apple tip, all right? Which will go into your phone at the end of the Apple, obviously. And then it starts charging. When you hear a beep, beep, your phone will vibrate, it's charging, okay? It's also a solid blue, which means it is ready to go. It will blink blue when it needs to be charged, okay? So this will give me one full charge. Then when I'm done with it, it's charged, my phone, I'm ready to go. I'm gonna put it back in my little Harper, ready to explore. But I want to charge up this again. I'm going to put it into the adapter end. And then I'm gonna put this into my computer. Let it sit overnight, let it charge all up, let this get back to solid, to be fully charged, use it again, pull this out, keep that in your computer, put this back on your phone when needed. Obviously I have an Apple, so I'm using the adapter, putting it in my phone, let it charge up again, ready to roll. I just leave it like this. I'll even leave it on my desk at work like this. Put it back in my Harper, and then I'm ready to roll.